little bookworm. I do hope you're enjoying your whirlwind tour of my last...